Hi guys, so this is Swagata Dev and I welcome you to the very first episode of Swag with Swagata. So I'm here to find an event wear for myself. Let's see what we get.
Hi, so I am actually looking for an event wear. There's a lot of stuff here. I guess we can find out something nice.
Sure, we'll help you with some.
Yeah.
Like the occasion that you mentioned,
yeah.
We have a few designers in mind. There's this designer called Flying Bird. So, you know, she does these retro sleeves with
fresh new colors. Wow, this print is really nice.
And, you know, we think that it'll look good for you. And, you know, it's a look that you can carry from day to night.
Maybe this designer, Anusha Pirani.
Yeah.
So, this can be layered up, no? This with this jacket,
yeah,
this
so
top
this
and this
like
jacket.
A complete look for you. Where you can take a jacket along with, you know, these printed pants.
Yeah, I would like to try this one, I think. Okay, so you guys have another door in here. Like, what is this one for?
Actually, we have this space called the Storyteller Studio.
Okay.
So, you know, we have a lot of workshops here. We do yoga, cooking, table styling, painting. So, it's easier for the people to directly come in for the workshop. It's also available for hire. Like, if there's any artist who wants to, you know, doesn't have a space in the city, but just wants to hire it on hourly or weekly basis.
Okay.
And wants to do anything of his own. So, we want to provide that
space. That's a very good cause.
So as Megha is sorting out my outfit, I just want to show you guys some really interesting things that they have. So this is a complete spring summer day event appropriate outfit. Just look at the color and the tassels. I think this looks so beautiful and it will almost go in every skin complexion. So talking about complexions, if you are somewhat near my skin tone, then I think you should definitely come and check out the mustard outfits that they have here. This is like the ethnic segment. Such a pretty and gorgeous dupatta to go with this simple kurti. There's some really nice trends even as for ethnic. So ruching is so in this time and they have it in ethnic. So if you are somebody who loves to follow trends, then I think you should definitely come here. So for the spring summer, I believe we all want to feel very comfortable whenever we wear something. So here's an entire collection of cotton outfits and I have picked out something from the brand Mairaki and I'm going to show you guys because they have pretty interesting silhouettes. So moving on, there's another brand in here. It's a recycled, I think this is all made out of zero waste fabric and sustainability is definitely what it speaks. Wearing is a wine red drape dress from Akar. It is priced around 8,000 rupees and you can see the flare sleeves in here, which is so in. Also, when we talk about trends, there's the sequin neckline, which is absolutely beautiful, I think. So this completely makes up for a proper event outfit along with the one shoulder. I think this makes up for a very chic garment if you have to go to a cocktail party or somewhere. Yeah, so I think this outfit looks good, but let's see what we select in the end. So the next outfit you can see me wearing is an entire set from Anusha Pirani and we have layered this pant and top up with a very swanky looking jacket, which makes this whole outfit look very chic. As you can see, we have also topped it up with a choker set from Adi Origin. It is a brand that sells everything in pure silver. This whole garment is a very chic looking outfit for a whole event, I think, be it a day event or a night event. And the cost of this entire look came up to rupees 13,000, which is pretty decent considering the brand. Guys, as you can see, I've had a very eventful day and instead of one, I picked out two outfits because the collection was so trendy. And if you guys have any event to attend, then do come here because this is my number one recommendation. And if you guys happen to like this video, then do like, share and subscribe.